this keep happening? I keep having employees disappear on me. Could my business be cursed?
Any idea where that would be?
No, not a clue. I spent so much effort on caring for my workers.
Guess it's time to pay a visit. Must be the spot. Let's look inside.
This place is in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why.
This. goods cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work.
Might be more to find. Let's keep looking.
Focus.
Okay, that did it.
That does sound pretty rough. Yeah!
It's an endless rut, kid. Okay. Think I can put things together.
I know the boss had good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
Yeah, seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands-off.
Huh. So nobody was happy with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife. Make these easier to find. Looks like it's coming from the forest park. Don't know what they're doing out there. We better hurry.
Agreed.
The forest park's to the north. Let's see how close we can get. More than we can handle. The next thing.
Less fighting this way.
I'm gonna use your body.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
You sure have a way with animals.
I don't think what I do is all that special.
Hey, that's not half bad.
What am I going to do about my cherry blossoms? Take a look. See how that one's blooming red?
Wow. I've never seen a cherry blossom tree like that. And it's the wrong season, too.
The red one used to be a normal cherry blossom tree. But then it started blooming red all year round. Since then, the others have stopped blooming entirely. I just don't understand. How could this have happened?
I'm guessing it turned red by absorbing blood.
What? You mean like a corpse was buried under it?
Yeah, and I suspect the grudge from whoever's under there corrupted the tree. Other trees won't bloom until it's cleansed.
I need help. There must be a way to save my cherry blossoms.
Figured they'd show up.
That's how you do it. Police box. Always hated these things.
What? You got a guilty conscience?
Thank you.
keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. Let us down, little guy. Not much a normal gardener could do to fix this. Let's get the tree cleansed.
Bloom.
That's pretty good.
It's a delight to see my blossoms as they should be.
Yeah, they're gorgeous.
I'll say. I hope they can stay like this forever. Thank you for letting me see this.
Coming from that payphone.
It must be hard, huh? The lone wolf stuck riding shotgun?
What?
Sorry. I wasn't talking to you. I meant your roommate in there.
Rinko, looks like neither of us made it as worm food.
And you're still such a charmer. But I'm glad you're okay. Anyway, the source of that fog's inside the Sengoku Center building.
Huh? How generous of you.
Don't flatter me. Just get moving.
Drags me right up the wall. Always have trouble dealing with her.
Is it really so strange that she'd help us out?
Yeah, it is.
There's gotta be more still out there.